Hello, this video will show how to make gradient texture material in Blender. In the last video, we made ceramic material with cracked texture. We can find this video in this channel. Now, we switch to material preview, and then we can make one of the vase invisible, and I select this vase and delete all the texture loops here. And then I add a new material. I call it gradient texture material. Gradient, yeah. And then I keep this principal BSDF look. And to make it looking ceramic, we can reduce the roughness to 0.1 to make the material shiny. And then we can make clear coat to 1 to make it looking with a coating. And then we can add a gradient texture. If we connect color to base color, it doesn't work for the gradient texture because we don't define the color, so we can add color ramp to put it in between. So we can adjust the color here. We can see the gradient color on the vase, but it is in vertical. If we want to change the direction, we can add mapping and add texture coordinate. I will use object to connect to vector. Vector of mapping connect to vector of gradient texture. And then we can rotate the texture. I will use 90 degree in the Y. So we can adjust the gradient color in horizontal now. We can see that the changing of gradient is quite sharp. So we can make it smooth by changing the linear to easy. And also we can change the scale of the gradient texture. I will reduce it in exact direction. I will use 0.4 and we can move it. And also we can changing the position of a color in color ramp. And then we can change the color. I will pick green color. This is how we can add gradient texture into material. To make it looking fast material, I need to add noise texture to the surface and then add normal map, use color, connect to color and normal to clear code normal and normal. And I reduce the normal map to 0.1 and increase the scale of the noise texture to 150 and make it roughness to 1. So this is gradient texture I apply on ceramic material. I make the first vase visible and select it and assign the same gradient texture material into it. Actually, we can add some painting texture on the gradient texture look. I'll add a new material with the same setting and then I add the noise texture and max color RGB look over here. And then we use the vector connect to color 2. So we can adjust the scale here. I will use 50 and roughness. I will use 1 and detail. I will keep it in 2. We can change the color to red and I will make this color to yellow. So now we have two kinds of gradient texture. One is simple gradient texture. Another one is the gradient texture with painting looking. So we can go to render preview. This is how we can add gradient texture into material. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.